Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom.